this is open field driving. This is a series of photographs as a preview of what you'll see in this video. There's no fence to guide the sheep, so the dog has to cover both flanks. But the fence line driving should have prepared a dog for this type of driving. So those sheep in the front have decided to separate from the others grazing in the back, and Josie's trying to keep them together. She moves ahead and brings that group back to the straggler in the rear, which is fine with me. So she's trying to build up some momentum to get them, moving. I'm giving her stops on the flanks. Josie tends to overflank a little and get ahead, get to the front of their shoulders, which can bring a packet to a stop. Here I give her a look back command to pick up those stragglers. It would have been better if she hadn't gone in between the two groups, but if she'd come back the other way, it would have been better. But she got the job done. This is a rather difficult group. It turned out to be a mixed group of ewes and lambs and different breeds. They seem to be hungry. They're wanting to graze. Now she's got them moving, wearing them back and forth. I'm moving along behind to keep a little better control rather than just standing in one place. Again, I'm giving away and come by commands just to help her. This is training. That lamb decided to break out, and she brought it back. Now, they go over the brow of a little ridge, and I lose a little control. I don't think she could hear me, actually, and she fetches them back, which is okay. I'd rather she sustained the drive, but we can just start over. That's the nice thing about training. You do things in training that you wouldn't normally do. Now that you decided to head back to the corral, so I gave her I have an emergency get around command that tells her to go out and bring back whatever is going off in the wrong direction. I tell her to walk up. She's heading down that flank. Then you'll see a couple hang back as and become stragglers, but she picks them up properly and tucks them back in. Here I'm moving along behind as training to keep better control. As the dog does better and better, you can hang back further and further. Looks like I gave her a stop there to allow that straggler to reduce the pressure on that straggler so that it would join the group on its own. again, come by and away commands and stops on the flanks. Like I said before, Josie tends to overflank a little too much, and so I have to stop her. But with more practice, so I've given her a recall, a that'll do command. And she came back to me. She's happy, and I'm pleased with her.